Hi, Zeta, and I'm going to be doing a recent nighttime routine on a chair because I've got to do it in my kitchen because the laptop's charging. So here she is, all ready. I'm just going to take her clothes off. She'll slowly stay pretty warm. So I just got her handle covered. So first, I just take her clothes off. I'm gonna leave her onesie on because she's got to be warm in bed. It's pretty cold at night times. She's gonna be wearing. She's gonna be wearing her little giraffe baby coat with her little giraffe hat. Yeah. Anyway, so here I just need to pick her up. Baby go down. Yeah, so I'm gonna place her. Well, this is how I do it. It's more easier because I also have to struggle. I like this baby go because it's easy to zip up and everything, and I'm used to this. This video is like really gonna be a bit long because I'm on my sister's laptop and it lets me take long videos. I'm just gonna lie her down because then that'll be easier. And it takes long videos and it's easier to do longer videos so I shouldn't be able to really say anything. Anyway, I normally just do short videos but I'm not gonna do a short video because I'm on here. But the stupid computer webcam is so stupid that it won't let me do long videos. So that's why I'm doing it on the next day. It's really good. Okay. So she's in her baby bag. Sorry about that. That was just my sister. Anyway. I'm just going to put her hat on. And she's all ready for night time. Now what I'm going to do, just her dog's bag. Well, it's meant to be anyway. I'm going to put a funny baby on. So I'm just going to put this bib on. I can't put this bib on because it will make the hat fall off. But I'll put a different one on. So I'm going to get in now. It's in here somewhere. I will find it, don't worry. So, that's not it. Good girl. It says, Mommy loves me. Got two teddy bears on. These are easier because you can put it in anything. So she's going to have her baby bottle before she goes to bed. And her baby food. So, here's her baby food. Here's her bottle. So, let's get started. First, I'm gonna move her up. So, she's not out of the video. I just need to sit down. And I get some spoon. Folder. I like that. keep doing that for about 5-10 minutes, and then I get my bottle. It's easier to get these type ones. I got this from Savers for only £1. Sorry, that was just my sister. I got this at Savers, and it's really good. You can just fold it down, and it's got little elephants on it. It's so cute. Anyway, and it's got a little stopper too. And you just put it down like that. And then you just feed her. And you just feed her or him for about 5-10 minutes. And then what I do is I get a pacifier or dummy, and I get the magnetic thing on it, and I just put it in like that. She's all ready to go to bed now. What I do now is I just get a few toys out for her. In this case, just one, she's got a very long day today. I'm going to put it in her arm. She's going to be playing in the garden today. She's put it in her arm, start creating in her, and everything like that. So, this is how I do my... I've got to take this bit off. So, this is how I do my bedtime routine. Thank you for watching. Bye.